Yeah, so what is your name and your role?
My name is Fleur Hassan Nahum, and I'm a city council member of the Jerusalem City Council.
Can you tell us a little bit, how does Jerusalem support mobility measures and cycling?
Well, Jerusalem, in terms of mobility, we are in a new era of trying to encourage walking and cycling. We have not been doing it properly and in a organized way up until now, but things have changed in the last few years. At the moment, we're in the planning stages of an extra 65 kilometers of cycling lanes. We already have between 45 and 60 kilometers, so we're going to be more than doubling over the next few years cycling lanes. We're going to be connecting the neighborhoods of Jerusalem, it's a big spread out city, into the city center through cycling lanes and connecting them to the major parks as well. And in the walking space, it's something which is still not in the public discourse. And what I'm trying to do is make walkability a thing that people talk about, bring awareness of walkability, and encourage walkability projects.
Fantastic. And how is the citizenship involved in all these measures?
Well, I'm a big believer in public participation, so I want the citizenship involved in everything. But in this case, I have to say that also walking and also cycling, I find there's a very strong grassroots movement that is actually lobbying for this from the politicians. The vision is not so much coming from the top, it's coming from the bottom. And so what I'm trying to do is use tools such as social media to encourage and turn walkability into a movement. And cycling, I try and connect to all the cycling groups in Jerusalem so that together we can lobby the mayor for more changes and more improvements for cycling lanes.
Thank you and best luck for Jerusalem.